There's a total of 105 bases throughout the country for the air evac team. This one, McAllen Medical Center, becomes the 22nd in the state. The team will be able to provide their services for communities within 70 miles of this hospital.
The McAllen Air Evac Base opened their doors for business Thursday at McAllen Medical Center. The company specializes in providing air ambulance medical services for rural communities. The service will employ about 15 crew members, including a registered nurse, paramedic, and a pilot, which are trained in advanced pre-hospital care. According to McAllen Medical Center officials, getting patients the help they need even before they reach their hospital facility will help increase their chances for survival. The state-of-the-art Bell 407 helicopter will be available for emergency services at 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Rio Grande Valley residents have the option to buy membership for the services that ranges from $50 per individual to $60 per household. Reporting in McAllen, Daisy Martinez, Action 4 News.